What is up, everyone? So we're on the first here. Welcome back to Ooh, Pretty Shiny. Bioshock. That's right. That's what I was playing. Bioshock.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield bias dump to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the Pretty Betty of the mix.
Right.
Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Right. Okay. So I need to finish this bomb. I think B is going to be right to the back. Okay, so I need 2 quarter cans of ionic gel, 1 nitroglycerin charge, and a bunch of wire clusters. Is that the big blue stuff I wonder?
Upon thee!
What's that?
Come on then!
Ah.
Fight me properly!
We have turned away from your life.
Sir, I don't appreciate you doing that.
I'll send you straight to your head.
And I keep using health kits. Okay. I need electric gel anyways. Let's just get up there. Lucky for me, I killed 3 big daddies. So if I find all the corpses,
Recant!
Wait. find the ionic gel. Okay, he's locked it up in his office.
Happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Yeah, that's
what
we're looking at it.
I'll do what you say.
You can run, but we'll find you. We run this place from tits to toes.
Again, I prefer the hacking in the first game where it's a button-based thing as opposed to that stupid puzzle. Hate me if I don't prefer to hack any of the other places, but I just am not good at it. I use my alpha shot. How am I?
Does it look like it's a real Bob? It better. You got to put it on the core, past geothermal control. And we'll see if these needle noses knew what the hell they were talking about.
Just to be safe, out. And we're gonna get into this place and drop it nicely and clear.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second. Maybe the world will come to you. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Yeah, maybe not, but...
My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me, Abbott? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes.
Sounds, or maybe that's on me. Why children take so long to grow? Oh, they eat and drink like pigs and give nothing back. We must find a way to accelerate the process. We eat pigs. Then again, you could eat children. I'm not saying you would, but. Good.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes.
Hold on, let me, Okay.
You find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you, flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Come
now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
Okay, I'm on my way.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump before the whole joint blows.
Would you kindly? Oh. Money. That. Well, there's some pictures I saw. Jasmine, Fontaine, Tannenbaum, Ryan, something. Confused. Well, it's me, Mr. Andy Ryan, and I'm boss fight, shall we? Well, wait,
the assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave?
Slavery is illegal.
Money?
Immoral.
Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Right.
Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Yep, that's my favorite phrase.
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
But you didn't say what you kindly, you just said kill, but whatever. I had to hurt.
A man chooses!
Cannot be pleasant.
A slave obeys. Obey.
Jesus. Yeah, it was probably a more violent death set of all the characters.
Hurry now! Grab Ryan's genetic key! Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
I'll have a choice now. Yeah, I killed him. Where's that goddamn machine? So it's over here. Here we go. George is taking his gate off.
Nice work, Bio.
Is this the proverbial?
It's time to end this little masquerade. There ain't no Atlas, kid. Never was. Selling my line of work takes on a variety of aliases. Hell, once I was even a Chinaman for 6 months. But you've been a sworn, so I guess I owe you a little honesty. The name's Frank Fontaine.
The name is Chapman.
I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still. Now, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture, tits to toes. You've been a pal. You know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
Watch out, mister!
First class, right?
Follow me!
Following. Like, come with me. He just fell. Yeah, so another reason why I didn't want to play the first Bioshock is pretty much everyone knows that twist. But whatever. Still fun. Still a lot of fun. And the game doesn't crash every 5 minutes. Which again, that wasn't all on
Welcome
the
back,
game.
Child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Right.
Remade your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Okay.
Who's he? He's the one who
saved me.
Come with
me!
Mom and Tamabon said he'll help us.
It's true, I will. In the next episode, along with helping myself. Yeah, dickish, I know. So thank you everyone so much for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like, comment, maybe subscribe, that'd be nice. We got past the twist, and we're getting towards the end of our little undersea adventure. Kind of interesting that just finished the other game. And until next time, I've been Sir Olaf Mom's First. I'll be seeing you.